A council that declared bankruptcy last year had spent £28,000 on indoor plants for its headquarters. Slough Borough Council bought the 200 plants when it moved in 2019, but the council leader now says the authority will almost certainly have to move out of the building as a result of its £479 million debt.